Hello, madam.
Yes, continue.
Yeah. So now I'm talking about COVID-19 for the short. So basically, we are facing the problems of COVID-19 in our total all of India and world. Since the beginning, this has been an area of intense focus for WHO. So as we have said many times before, this is a new virus. And the first pandemic caused by coronavirus. We are all learning all the time and adjusting our strategy based on the latest available evidence. So we can only say what we know and we can only act on what we know. Evidence from several countries is giving us a clearer picture about this virus, how it behaves, how to stop it and how to treat it. So we know that COVID-19 spreads fast and we know that is a deadly 10 times. We know that the virus can spread more easily in crowded environments like nursing homes. We know that early case finding, testing, isolating, caring for every case and tracking every contact is external for stopping transmission. So we know that in some countries, cases are doubling every 3 to 4 days. However, while COVID-19 accelerates very fast, it decelerates much more slowly. In other words, the way down is much slower than the way up. That means control measures must be lifted slowly. And with control, it cannot happen all at once. Many poor people and refuse are already living in overcrowded conditions with few resources and little access to health care. How do you survive a lockdown when you depend on your daily labor to eat? News reports from around the world describe how many people are in danger of being left without access to food. We also call on all countries to ensure that we stay at home. Measures are used, they must not be at the expense of human rights. Each government must assess their situation while protecting all their citizens and especially the most vulnerable. To support countries in making these decisions, WHO will tomorrow be publishing its updated status advice. As you know, this COVID-19, we have to take the precautions and we have to stay home and stay healthy at our home. So this is the shortest form of COVID-19.
Have you finished? Oh, good. Very good.
Very good.
Very good, Mas, because without any preparation, you and spoke on a topic that is so relevant today. All right, good, very good. And tomorrow, prepare something and speak. Huh? Language is good. You are fluent. Okay, it's only you were pausing because you just did it just like that. It was extempore. So prepare well next time and do it tomorrow. Okay, very good.
Okay.
Very good, ma'am. Shall we move on to Teju? Because we have 3 minutes left. Teju, come, start, ma'am.